going out doing some last minute errands we had to do. I needed another memory stick, and my wife needed some contact solution. It's just nuts. There's so many people out right now. It's like 8 o'clock on a Thursday night. Look at all these people dancing along. It's like they're line dancing, right? They're all doing the same thing.
Right.
Now they're going to be world famous because of Dave China Experience YouTube channel. Everybody's watching. I was really bummed earlier. We came back from Pudong and I ran out of memory in my card. It was just the best view of Shanghai I've seen. Coming across the bridge, you can see the Oriental Pearl Tower and the World Trade Tower, and the river, and you know, a lot of downtown. And you come into downtown and you see all the nice parts of downtown. Would have been great to record that, but I missed it. Maybe next time. So is that the Gangnam style dance that he does too?
He said it's cowboy
dance. So we went through the electronics area that I videoed a couple of times, and it's really dark there now. You know, that part of town, it looks like a bad neighborhood compared to something you'd see like that in the US. You'd be really scared to walk through that area. But people are just there trying to buy something or still selling stuff. And most of them are gone now, so it's very dark and just a few shops open. But it's still relatively safe. I mean, a single girl wouldn't want to be walking around there at night by herself, but we didn't really feel like we had any problem. You know, you see people walking and it's dark, but then when you get up on those people, they're just people like you looking for something. Didn't seem to be much nefarious going on except for the obvious selling Sony video cards that might not be real Sony video cards, that kind of thing, but you know, it's pretty normal here. Need to go over now and get some pictures for my wife for the documentation she's trying to do for her school retirement plan. Just kind of wandering about. It's a nice area here. This is just a couple blocks from her parents' house. Just walked over here. It's a nice night too. It's still in the 70s, I'd say. Not too cold and windy like it was yesterday. Pretty good weather right now.